चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू? होप यू ऑल ऑफ यू आर फाइन। ओके, वेलकम बैक टू अवर साइंस क्लास। इन अवर अर्लियर क्लास वी हैड लर्न ए न्यू चैप्टर, न्यू लेसन, ईटिंग हैबिट्स ऑफ एनिमल्स, इन योर पेज नंबर 85। इन दैट लेसन वी हैड लर्न अबाउट द हर्बीवोरस एनिमल्स। ओके, हर्बीवोरस एनिमल्स एंड नेक्स्ट कार्निवोरस एनिमल्स and omnivorous animals, is it or not? Have you read the definition well? Okay, once again I recall you, herbivorous animals, the animals which can eat only plants are called as herbivorous animals, are plant eating animals, example cow, goat, etc. Carnivorous animals, the animals that hunt and eat the flesh of other animals are called carnivorous animals, example crocodile, wolf, etc. Omnivorous animals, the animals which can eat both plants and animals are called flesh of other animals are called omnivorous animals. Human beings also omnivorous animals. Okay children, next, now we are going to learn about how do animals eat. In this topic we had learned about the carnivorous animals, such as animals have grinding teeth. Now we are going to start our lesson here. This is our lesson. Some animals eat grass and chew cud. Animals that eat grass and chew cud. Some herbivorous animals have sharp flat and see the cow. Some animals have sharp teeth and flat teeth to cut the grass and swallow. Okay, after they swallow the grass automatically once a time. While they were resting, they bring back into their mouth and chew with their grinding teeth. They have in the front side they have sharp and flat teeth. In the inner side they have grinding teeth also. With the help of grinding teeth they chew the swallowed food by taking back. Have you observed a cow and a goat? Yes, they swallow the food when they were resting. Such chewing is called as chewing the cud. For example, cow, buffalo and goat are examples of such animals. Okay children, some animals have sharp front teeth which help to cut the nuts, seeds and fruits which they gnaw. Such teeth are called as gnawing teeth. For example, rabbit, squirrel and other and such animals having these gnawing teeth. For example, see here the teeth of a rabbit. With the help of these teeth, they cut the nuts and eat the inside food. Animals that swallow their food. Some animals such as snake, lizards, frogs, they swallow their food because they don't have biting or chewing teeth, so they swallow their food as a whole. Lizards and frog catch the insect with their long sticky tongues and swallow them without chewing it. They does not have teeth. For example, lizard and frog and snake swallow their food whole. Okay children, animals that suck their food. Some animals have special and developed mouth parts that help them to take liquid from the material by sucking. These animals don't have teeth. For example, leech, mosquito, etc. See here, the leech was sucking the blood. Is it or not? Yes. Here, the butterfly was sucking nectar from flower. They does not have any teeth, but they have a special and developed mouth parts that help them to take the liquid from the material. Animals that lap up their food. Some animals drink water or milk with quick movements with their tongue. This is called as lapping. See the picture here. Cat lapping milk. It was taking milk with the help of their tongue only. Okay. For example, dog and cat. Food chain. In living world, all animals feed on other animals, plants, and in turn, for example, this chain of eating and being eaten is called a food chain. For example, see the grass is there. The grasshopper depends on the grass. Okay, frog depends on grasshopper. Snake depends on frog. Eagle depends on snake. Is it or not? Eagle eats snake. Snake eats frog. Frog eats grasshopper. Grasshopper eats grass. Is it or not? Like this, each one is depending on others. A plant is always at the beginning of a food chain. We are eating vegetables. Is it or not? We are depending on vegetables and other animals also. Is it or not? Yes. All animals depend on plants for food directly or indirectly. Okay, children. Next. In your page number 19, you have Now I know there are some key points here. You have to read. Okay. Write down and read thoroughly.
Page number 88. See here. Let us do. Paste and draw pictures of animals in your notebook. See here. Swallow food. Which animal swallow their food? Lizard, frog. You have to draw the pictures or paste it. Grind food with teeth. Especially tiger and cow. Okay. Next, gnaw their food. Squirrel and rabbit. These animals pictures you may draw or paste it. Here you have some key terms. In the last class also you have learned this one. In page number 89 and page number 90 you have key terms and now I know. These points you have to learn thoroughly. In the next class I will meet you. Okay, children, have a nice day.